Welcome to a new Let's Play with Summer Farm Estates.
Welcome back in time to 1953. Today are drilling, well, finishing drilling the barley, and we shall head into the oat field, get that drilled. Not a lot of barley left to do. We've got this started yesterday when we finished the wheat. The field, which is Oats, is having a section of potatoes in it. We haven't got a full field of potatoes just because we've got to pick the potatoes by hand, so we don't want too many to do. This Grey Fergie doing well on the seeding. Once I get the drilling all finished, we'll have the Ford's Major back out to do the cultivating of the potato land and the drilling planting of it. Should possibly finish this work off within this tank full of seed. Row's getting shorter and shorter as we go along. One more round after this will all but finish the field off. Maybe a thin strip left to do after the next round, but I doubt it. Then we will head over to the oat field, get started getting the oats in. We've got the oats and one more field of wheat to get in as we go along. We'll have some spraying to do very soon, which again will be possibly a job for the Major, not sure yet. Maybe I've managed to spray her on the Grey Fergie. A little bit lighter to go through the crops with. There we have all of our barley in. Next crop to go in will be the oats. We shall get ourselves and our equipment moved over there. That's two fields drilled, you can see there across the far side of this one. We got that drilled yesterday with wheat. There's some weeds growing in the we shall jump aboard. Diesel Fergie, get it taken up. It's a little bit faster than petrol paraffin one on the road, but still not overly quick. Only 1 mile an hour more. We shall park this up here till such time as we need it. And run back down, pick up the Bergy on the drill, the Land Rover can stay there, it's not far from the field anyway. We shall now start drilling the oats. The birds singing in the trees at the side of us here. This is the oat field. We shall now get started with drilling. This may well be side to start the main rows from. Not really sure at the minute. Probably not going to get all the way around here either with this. Filled up before we started our journey. Can always run back up there, pick up the diesel bergy and fill it up. Here to our left here now is the potato patch. Not going to grow any more potatoes than that until such time that we've got potato harvesters to do it. Too much doing by hand. Weeds here once again. Drill is pushing them underground out of the way. We're too far away from getting around the first breed of Edmund. Got it empty. We will now run up to the top of the fields. See some of it a lighter colour, that's because it was cultivated after we got the fertiliser laid on. Some seed, not too far away from us because we've got the tractor here. It'll take long to fill it up. Sorry about that. people suddenly come to life. Brilliant, there we are. Look where we finished. As we have in every field this far, we will go around twice. This far. Doing well. It is a lovely spring day, Saturday the 16th of April 1953. We are getting the fields all seeded. We have got to get some grass cut, go and get ourselves some animals as well going forward. Around the outfield. We will go now around the second breed. Misty when you look out into the distance this morning. Probably all the rain we had yesterday goes in that. Going around until we finish the potato headland. There's possibly need another breed. Going around here. Of it, probably not. It's, we will go around once more until we just do two and then plant potatoes in the rest. I think that's the best way to go. Around the second headland, and we shall come down the side of potato land. And start working from that way to this. That way we're not running over what we've drilled. Too much of the time you need to fill up. Almost now back round, almost empty of the in the seed drill again. Well, we're going to get to the end before we... No, we're not. spill. Seed drill back up. For some reason it doesn't spill this way, so we work as best we can with it. Good views from here across the harbour where the port is. Now working this way back across to where we was, we are getting closer each time we pull up to the gateway. Now all going to be potatoes, and the rest of it the other way will be oats. These drills, not the biggest of drills, but they will upgrade as we go through. Days where it's rained, so not too much of a surprise, I suppose. Weeds seem to grow better than anything. The human race could learn to live off weeds. There would never be a shortage of food, I don't think. I guarantee you that crops we are now growing as crops would grow better than weeds then. Keep it for our own fertiliser. Thank you very much for the newsletter. half empty on the drill again almost. Quickly across the field, especially when you're going this way at 9 miles per hour. Easily done this piece of land where we've been. Down to 28% of our seedlet. By the time we get to this end, we should be going over and filling the drill back up. Could be a chance that when you join us again, we'll be in this field once more with doing the potato planting. We will head straight across the field. Position. Drill doesn't take much filling, only holds 100 litres of seed. Three more fill-ups. Before we've got finished, we will now head back across. And once we get set in, we will say our goodbyes for today and continue the day off camera. That is where we're going to leave it for today. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you've enjoyed today's episode, going back in time to 1953. Please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment. If you're new to Summer Farm Estates and you'd like to see more of the work we do here, please subscribe to the channel. Ring the bell, it will tell you when our content is available. Until you join us next time, thank you very much for watching. Stay safe in these times of staying at home, until you join us next time. Thank you very much for watching. Have a great day and goodbye for now.